But it is a wonderful solution. It is a wonderful thing for you to try. I don't think you'll ever regret trying it.
Thank you. And what we found is time and time again, we have the same story. The gentleman, we did this same workshop for those of you who got the flyer for this workshop. You know, we did this on Tuesday night and we had somebody else come. I actually thought, because he was standing over there and I was standing over here, and he was saying that on his first visit, and I didn't remember this until he said that if someone could get rid of his low back pain, he'd kiss him on the lips. I told him to pucker up at that time, because I knew that we would, because once we found that we could help, we knew that we would. He recanted that story, so I started getting a little nervous. He did not walk across the room and kiss me, so all was good. We do hug, we have a good time, but Ken's a nice guy, and he scared me a little bit. So, but he had a similar story. He couldn't do anything. He couldn't do his housework and what have you. So our goal is indeed to get you as close to pain-free or pain-free as possible, to get your life back on track, and to help you enjoy your lives again, socially, to become active, to do those things.
I couldn't do any of my normal routine whatsoever. Working outside, was unable to function. Like mowing grass, things around the home, couldn't do. Getting in and out of the vehicle just to go to work and back was hard to do. A hard, non-stop pain. I'm not really a surgery-type person. I have a hard time even going to the dentist. I just wanted to try all my other options first. I've got my mobility back. I'm comfortable with doing things. I don't feel inhibited by being afraid to bend over and pick something up or go up and down the steps and afraid when I get to the bottom I won't be able to get back up again. I've got a lot of my confidence back just doing everyday things around the house, washing the cars, mowing the grass, and playing with my dogs. It's just, I don't walk out the door and worry about, am I going to be able to be at work again the next day? I recommend it. It works. It worked for me. I feel great. Don't be afraid to go.
So as I was saying, our outcomes are indeed impressive, but the question is this right for you? And I want to let you know that, as you've heard, the very first gentleman that I had as a testimonial, as Ann said, we're going to do a very thorough evaluation. Most people say the exam that we're going to do is more thorough than almost anything else that they've ever had, because I want to make sure that, number one, that we're only going to accept patients that we believe that we're going to have success with. Am I 100% perfect with that? No, we've had a failure or two. By failure, I mean they weren't close to 100% pain relief. Almost everybody has gotten at least improvement. And we know that this treatment is going to be 100% safe, and that is a fact. So with this quiz, let's just take a short quiz here. As your food's being passed out, the first question is, check any of the pain or any of the symptoms that may be appropriate for you. Are you experiencing neck, leg, low back, calf, buttocks, foot, hip, or toe pain? The second question is, how long has it been there? Has it been there more than a month, more than 6 weeks, more than 6 months? Many people check the more than a year. Sometimes we could go more than 6 or 10 years. What's it feel like? If you were to describe it, and if we don't have the right word here, please take whatever you need, write in what you like. Is it sharp? Is it dull? Is it shooting? Does it burn? Does it tingle? Is it numb? How often is it there? Somewhere between 0 and 25% of the time, 25 to 50, 50 to 75, or 75 to 100% of the time. Question number 5, what activities does this interfere with? Does it interfere with sitting, standing, walking, driving? You have to walk slower. That's one of the things we find is probably the most common. People simply have just really had to slow down a lot. Decreased activities, maybe you can't sleep because of the pain, or decreased concentration. If you've been to another doctor, please write down the type of doctor that you've been to. Chiropractor, osteopath, MD, neurologist, acupuncturist, anybody that you possibly have been to. I know no one's scheduled for surgery, we've asked that already, but have you had surgery? Some people have had surgery. Just because you've had surgery doesn't mean that you're not a candidate for CARE, and there may be other alternatives that we can provide. Some surgeries do make it not possible to put you on the decompression table. Do you already have a diagnosis? If you don't, that's okay. Disc herniation, degeneration, disc bulge, sciatica, facet syndrome, spondylolisthesis, stenosis, or anything else. And the most important question, because it's what I brought up several times, is, and this is the one thing you actually have to fill in, is how does it affect your life? Does it stop you from doing something that you want to do? Because this sets the goal, this sets the standard on whether we're going to be able to reach it or not. And then finally, if there's an affordable way to treat your condition, are you interested in getting started? Because I can assure you that we will always find a way to make the finances work out one way or another. I want to thank you all so much for attending. I see the food is out. Please enjoy your meals. I'm going to be hanging around. If you are interested in scheduling an appointment, then Brittany and Kim are sitting in the back of the room right here. They will find a time in the next week or so. The exam does take about an hour and 15 minutes or so because we're going to be fairly thorough. And again, there's almost no wait. Please make sure that you're on time for your appointment. That's the way that we can run on time as well. So, thank you so much for attending this evening.